a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday. What? South winds 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts of 45 to 50 miles per hour expected. Where? Portions of central North Carolina. When? From 4 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday. Impacts. Gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down with scattered power outages expected. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects. Here are the 5 p.m. updates.